How many times will they tell you before you know that Nigeria is...